I was just a shepherd boy, without a shield, without a sword, fed up with the giant's voice, screaming curses to the Lord. Now I walk down the hill alone, with a pocket full of river stone. But what the Philistine couldn't see is what I had was more than me. See, on my own I'm weak, but my God fights for me. Well, I was serving to the king, interpreting his crazy dreams. I'm a worship mortal man. Couldn't find a scratch on me. In fact, that night I fell asleep. When morning came, it shocked and woke. My God fights for me. I stumbled into the room with alabaster and my wounds. I could feel their judging eyes. As I knelt before the Christ, I poured my oil upon his feet. I didn't care what's on me. I gave him all I had that day, and he should have sent me on my way. Instead, he lifted up my head, cause my God fought for me. So what's your story here today? And what's the giant in your way? Are you trapped and you can't get out? Are you staring down a lion's mouth? Can you stand before the Lord? Or do you need to hit the floor? Cause it don't matter what you've done.